Hi, 小朋友们。
How are you today?
This is Jenny.
Good morning, students.
Hi, children.
Hello, this is Miss Anna. How are you today?
During this time, I need you to stay safe at home with your family.
We eat the healthy food like the vegetable and the fruits and the egg and the tomato. Also, drink milk.
Always wash your hands before you have your meals and after your meal.
And let us support one another and keep on praying, praying that this will pass soon.
Hey, I miss teaching you all at school.
We miss you. Bye.
So, 朋友，跟家人待在家里，享受和家人在一起的时光，请保护好自己。老师想念你们。